Hello everyone and welcome back to the channel. My topic for today is trademark. A trademark is a type of intellectual property consisting of a recognizable sign, design or expression which identifies product or services of a particular source from those of others. All the trademarks used to identify services are usually called service marks. The trademark owner can be an individual, business organization or any legal entity. A trademark may be located on a package, a label, a voucher or on the product itself. For the sake of corporate identity, trademarks are often displayed on company buildings. It is legally recognized as a type of intellectual property. The first legislative act concerning trademark was passed in 1266 under the reign of Henry III, requiring all bakers to use a distinctive mark for the bread they sold. The first modern trademark laws emerged in the late 19th century. In France, the first comprehensive trademark system in the world was passed into law in 1857. The Trademark Act 1938 of the United Kingdom changed the system, permitting registration based on intent to use, creating an examination-based process and creating an application publication system. The 1938 Act, which served as a model for similar legislation elsewhere, contained other novel concepts such as associated trademarks, a consent to use the system, a defensive mark system and a non-claiming rights system. The symbols can be used to indicate trademark. The latter is only for the use of the owner of a trademark that is designed. A trademark identifies the brand owner of a particular product or services. A trademark can be used by others under licensing agreements. For example, Bullyland obtained a license to produce Smurf figurine. The essential function of trademark is to exclusively identify the source or origin of product or service. So a trademark, properly called, indicates the source or serves as a badge of origin. In other words, trademarks serve to identify a particular entity as the source of goods and or services. The use of a trademark in this way is known as trademark use. Certain exclusive rights attached to the trademark to a registered mark. Trademark are used not only by businesses but also by non-commercial organizations and religions to protect their identity and goodwill associated with their name. Different goods and services have been classified by the International Classification of Goods and Services into 45 trademark classes. The idea behind the system is to specify and limit the extension of the intellectual property right by determining which goods or services are covered by the mark and to unify a classification system around the world. Thank you.